Civic engagement is a department at Bristol Community College that helps students to enhance their education through service learning and leadership opportunities.
We infuse, or I personally infuse, service learning into my classes because I feel that this is one of the best ways for the student to really actively learn what we are covering in the class.
With my project that I did, it was for American student, not only American, but other culture and international student as well, to gain the knowledge of different culture.
For my leadership project, I did a uniform police panel discussion on ethics within the police so that a student can have a better understanding of what ethics really means in police work.
The mobile market has contributed to the service learning program by giving the students an opportunity to perform their service learning requirement right here on campus.
We started an intro to healthcare class as part of our guided pathways to success for students who are interested in healthcare. We added in a service learning project that incorporated using the mobile market and having them do community survey out in the mobile market while they were volunteering. And we were able to take that and relate that to what the students had been learning about diversity and different patient populations and really put that into perspective on the students that they were really dealing with.
This outreach teaches them to empathize with people that are less fortunate than they are.
By the time we went through and went through all of the different patient populations, the different healthcare careers, and their experiences with these people at the mobile market, they were able to actually choose, like, no, you know what, I really do want geriatrics, or you know what, no, I don't want geriatrics. It really helped choose their career path.
The Children's Museum of Greater Fall River has been working for many years with service learning students at Bristol Community College. Early childhood students were working events with us. We use many different venues and we would call upon students to come out and work with us.
Service learning has impacted me by giving me the values to become an active participant in my community. I really like working with children and families, and that will help me as I move forward in my career.
As we took on the building, then art students became involved, and we had Professor Eric Durant creating a course, Museum Fabrication, and then many Marissa Millard's students creating Violet's Music Room.
Through service learning and being able to work with the Greater Fall River Children's Museum, I've been able to incorporate science into my curriculum and learn a lot more about putting it into action.
Bristol Community College, often it is said that community is their middle name, and I think this is just a great project that shows just what can be done.
The students here today at BCC are the future law enforcement officer who's going to be out there serving our community.
And it's very helpful for your resume, and especially when you are going to four-year school, and it really gives you confidence.
I think one of the most important things for all students to do is to make a difference. You make a difference in your life, you make a difference in other people's lives, and through service learning we are able to do that.
Anything that we can do to broaden our minds and be able to experience it, I think makes us make a more educated choice or decision in our career future. You never know what your future is going to hold. You have to do it and you have to see it and feel it and be right there in it to experience it and make a good decision.